Hi everyone, this is your boy Specialist and welcome back to another Destiny PvP tip. Today's tip will be map awareness. Most of the tips I give is more for a general play, but if you guys want more specific, sort of like how to use hand cannons, how to use pulse rifles, like more specific, let me know in the comments below. But yeah, this is map awareness. When you play any map, if you're a new player, you might not understand where like the choke points are, where like the sniping lanes. When you play, try and make sure, or try and learn the map. Like when you're playing, learn the map, learn where most people go at, learn where most sniping lanes at. Make sure that you're always aware of where all the flags are at and like the surrounding of it, like the little entrances and stuff like that. Because that can help you a lot. Like if somebody's in front of you and you're shooting him and you know there's a door behind you, you just move back or do Twilight Garrison back or Shay step backwards, or if there's a door next to you, you can also do that. That's very important, knowing the map itself. It might take some time and practice playing the map to know where these locations are. Like for example, Rift. Know where the Rift point is at. It does tell you in the map, but know where they're at and know that in Rift, they spawn in one particular area, unlike any other game type. They spawn randomly, but Rift is one specific area. Knowing all of that can change your game around. So map awareness is very important, but then there is no map awareness if there's no map as well, as in your radar. The radar itself is ridiculously important because it shows you if people are near you, if they're far from you, they're right on top of you, your same level. It tells you a lot, that map. So one thing I can tell you is don't always stay scoped or hard scoped or just always aiming. Because what that does is once you aim, there are weapons that allow you to aim and still see your radar. Those are very good weapons, sort of like the Mitre Multitude. That's one of the reasons why it's such a great weapon. But always pay attention to that. If you're a sniper and you don't have third eye, the only one with third eye, if I'm not mistaken, is the Patience and Time. But currently, it's not that good of a sniper anymore. So if you're a sniper, a shotgunner, any of those, or use anything in general, don't hard scope or stay aimed in, because it stops you from looking at your radar. So what I would recommend is you always like zoom in and out for you to always be aware of it, but always keep an eye on it because they're behind you or they're next to you or you're getting pinched or flanked. You have a good idea just by looking at the radar, and then you can determine what to do there. So if you're getting pinched, try and get away. If you're being surrounded, just do your best to get away or call for help. Those are the only ways around this. So this is my mini tip. This is number 5. I hit the mic, my bad. This is number 5. If you guys enjoyed these videos, please hit the like and subscribe. It really helps me and the channel grow. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Stay safe. See you next video. Peace.